Who dat? What was Sid even doing there? Crane killed his ass fucking dead. The worst part?
Nailed to a cross.
It was supposed to be a no-show job. Oh, shitty luck. Luck my ass. That there was sabotage. Why the hell you think we're all down here busting our asses? You and me, we need to keep our heads on a swivel. These fuckers took out that crane.
But that deli? Barbieri's? Best food damn in the city.
The one's been sick. The winner?
Fuck! He ain't breathing!
Heard they might stop playing when he's
all over here. Gotcha. Oh.
Let's pick up your brother and take him to Shakers. Show him a good time.
Must be losing my goddamn mind.
Nothing to see, I guess.
Shit, he dead?
My niece, she wants to get married.
Pick up the pace, for Christ's sake! We're paying power!
Shit. Better get closer.
Stop slacking! Come on!
Effort in. I'll find someone who does.
Uh-uh.
have to use this thing, Mr. Cabal?
Durazio's got it in his head, Lenny tall. So Lenny's ass goes in the chair.
Never mind the poor dumb son of a bitch wouldn't say boo to a mouse.
Might be. But somebody sure as hell talked. So it's as good a place to start as any. Go get some of them plastic sheets, Boone. I'm guessing Lenny might be a bleeder.
Yes, sir.
Tony D is gonna bury me. You hear? Bury me.
Worried about the wrong man, Jimmy.
I'm downtown. Need some help securing it.
Of course, my friend. They'll be there before you know it.
We're gonna lose a whole goddamn day over this. You know that, don't you?
Sir, it's not my fault. That plan said 14 feet.
Inches. That wall was supposed to start 14 inches back.